Hey, good morning, friends. This is Jagdish Ahuja, your teacher, trainer, wealth transformer. And today I'm going to be talking to you of something very, very simple and very, effective, but which a lot of people actually forget and, they do it the wrong way. So what am I going to talk to you about? I'm going to be talking to you about position sizing. And yes, people always don't know how much position they should take. And frankly, position sizing and money management, balancing risk are the only two things you need to be, literally taking care of. So yes, this happened long time back when I had gone with my children to Ooty. Ooty is a hill station very close to Bangalore, and we used to go there very often during the summer holidays. And the best part of it is, after the boat ride, they have this, group of horses there, and we can go for a lake, a lake ride, literally, and take the horses around the lake. So I chose two small ponies for my young sons, and I chose a big stallion, a silver gray stallion, for myself. And a guy told me, "Boss, this guy is out of, he used to be run in the Ooty race course earlier." I was like, "Yes, I want to ride this because I know riding, right? So what's there? Let me take the biggest one there." So I took the biggest one, and then we started moving towards the, the lake round. And we crossed the bus stand where, literally I was on top. I was at the height of a bus driver. That's how tall the horse was. And then the moment the road, became empty and the stretch came, lo behold, the horse started running and galloping and galloping and galloping. And I was ducking, and all those branches were coming at me, and I was like holding on to my dear life. And the horse just started galloping, and the horseman behind, "Saab, kicho, kicho, pull it, pull it." And I was doing my level best. I know horse riding, but still was finding it extremely difficult to control the horse. And finally, maybe this though it might have gone on for maybe 500-700 meters, my heart was in my literally in my in my mouth, and I felt like I could die any moment, fall off the horse and just break my leg, or hit my head on something, especially the branches which are coming. So finally, with a great sense of relief, and the horse came to a stop, and then the horseman comes up to me and says, "Saab, ye kya kar rahe ho aap?" I said, "Maine kuch nahi kiya." The horse started moving on its own. So, then he picked the horse back, and he said, okay, he pulled the horse and he said, "Okay, ab main aapko wapas leke chalta hun." I just told him, "Please take me back. I cannot ride this horse," because even without putting a whip on the horse, even without kicking the stirrups, the horse shot off like an arrow. And trust me, that wasn't a great thing. So the moral of the story was, even though you think you can handle a position, be very sure what type of position it is. Otherwise, not only your life, your limb, especially when it comes to horse riding, but here, your money could be in danger. So position sizing has to be done based on your risk appetite, your skill levels, your ability to control risk as well. And as much as possible, don't chase the derby horses. Don't chase those guys, because those are the most volatile guys. Those are the guys whose mood changes like this. And you don't want to be riding them on the wrong side, especially if they decide to go mad. So with that, this is Jagdish Ahuja, your teacher, trainer, wealth transformer, signing off from Bangalore.